All right, I finally managed to get to a million Lego or whatever it's called. Only HGNO would do the same. Anyway, LNL Diving Service is now in the position to take on a new project. I don't remember if I already told you this, you definitely did. But I've considered undertaking a large-scale salvage project for some time. It would be possible to excavate the entrance to the Cavern of the Gods. The excavation contractor said that they would give us a 50% discount if we pay the cash up front, so now it only costs 500,000 P. Yeah, I'd heard about that. It's really annoying because I had to grind the last 100 to 200 dollars or whatever. I'm just gonna say dollars. And I was $21 short when I thought I was still there. Turn whenever you want. What do you think? Sounds great. Excavate. Interest was excavating and now it's mystery solver. Alright, so now let's go there. About dang time. That took so long. Okay, at first I was like, where's the thing? It's on the Z-Hobs. Aubrey. Want so many salvages stuff. Man, I was $21 short. I couldn't believe it. I went and did a quick salvage request. I was grinding using the freaking Dolphin Emulator speed up function near the end because I was getting tired of it. Alright, I'll take Oceana. Could go alone. Where even is it? It's been so long. I think it's close to this long fissure here. Yeah, I mostly was doing side quests in the lead up to this, but eventually I ran out of side quests to do that didn't involve the Cavern of the Gods. Or they just like don't make seem like they weren't gonna make very much money. Right, where is this cavern? Remember right, there's like a hole somewhere around here and leads to it. Where the heck is it? Oh, this must be it. Yeah, I think this is not it. Alright, I'll just come back when I've got it. Alright, found the cave. I remembered once you're diving that there's more map markers on the map. So, here it is. Long anticipated. Turn. Like months of playing this on and off. Mostly off, I would think. Yeah, because I didn't play it for a while. I was tired of this. But I had to go all the way from like $200,000 to like all 1 million. It surprisingly wasn't as painful because most of it I was able to get money doing actual quests, not just grinding. If it was just grinding, I would have never done it. Here's the entrance. Wait, which one is the entrance? I don't know, maybe we should just come here and appreciate. Kinda gotten sick of hearing this multi-sensor, but you know, while we're here, might as well get it. Yes, I do want the small jar. That probably won't give you that much money. Let's see. How do we get in? Yeah, this place freaking crumbled on us. last time. Okay, I think that's the entrance. Oh, I found a coin. Lupus. I think I'm like 70, have like 70% of the coins. Something I might go back and do. Oh, what? This is not an entrance. Oh, come on, I've been here before. Should know this. That was so freaking long ago. Own cavern entrance. Bro, it's kind of just blue balling me. I want to go in. Let me in. Can't believe it, but it took me a few minutes before I found this hole here. But I did find like 3 pieces of treasure while I was down there. Not for nothing, even though I'm sure I'll have plenty of money already. So yeah, one thing I want to do while I'm here is complete this map. So then I'll have all the maps completed. Now what do we do? We'll go to the right first. We'll save the middle for last, maybe. Well, I don't know. Nah, let's just head straight in. Like, straight in is the way. I remember, right, we were on, like, some kind of time limit when we were first here. Now I can just chill. Right? Maybe there's, like, sharks or something. Whoa. Oh, well. Very mystical place. And I got dolphins, the pillars of light. How? I feel like we would have had to seen this before. We came in the first time. Right. I already met that guy before. Oh yeah, and the last dolphin I need for that side quest should be here somewhere. Also, one day maybe wanna get all the animals, finish the marine encyclopedia. So we'll do that in a more relaxed page. Not in a huge way. Once I'm done with every story thing for this, I think I'm gonna put this game down. And then come back when I'm ready. And we're all gonna have to swim way back up. We can get that other corner later. Feels good to finally see something I haven't been to like 50 times already. Somewhat of new content. Celestial Mausoleum. Good treasure in here. Thank you. Oh, we got money. Well, we could have got this money before. It appears that the Aria Foundation, a famous American nonprofit organization, and a large-scale study of the entire area. Isn't that fantastic news? A talented young driver just like you. Be sure and introduce the two of you sometime. I wonder if that's like the main character of the first game he's talking about. It's been a while since I played that one. Actually, a couple of years only. Because that's when I played it for the first time. Now he just said we're not gonna touch this treasure, but I can get the treasure around it, right? Although, you would think everything in this room would be considered part of the treasure. Oh, was that it for the story part of this? Because if so, I spent an hour's grinding for nothing. Barely anything, really. Yeah, really, it takes so long. Everything you need. I was looking for like cheats and stuff. This is kind of pointless padding just to add all that extra money requirement. Guess all the sharks are gone. It's all nice and peaceful here now. Maybe I'll get some nice drip. My character. But there are so many dolphins, holy cow. I wonder which one is the one I like need for the side quest. No way to tell easily. I guess I'll just come when I have a Nako or whatever her name is. Because she can identify more easily which one is the one you need for special ability. Okay, well, I guess that was it. We'll go back to Nineball Island and see if anything else has happened. Package came in from the diver I told you about, the one from the Aria Foundation. This looks like the very latest in cutting-edge diving equipment. Perhaps it was sent because I talk so much about you. In any case, it's yours. Frogman. Oh. By the way, I've added to my list of guided tour locations. Cavern of the God. That's it. Ask me anything. Anytime. Alright, let's see what the suit looks like. Let's see if it was worth all the grinding. I like the ninja one. Must be higher up. Oh! Okay. Oh, I like this one. It's like a stealth thing. I might use that. Alright. That's the last set of math data, right? Thank you. Guess what? We got a lot of flood of orders for this map, and thanks to that, L&L Diving Service has finally done it. For the world's top map producer. Beginning, all I wanted to do was help out L&L Diving Service a little. You made this little pet project into so much more than that. Thank you so much. It's the perfect gift for someone who knows the oceans as well as you do. A present for me. Oh, I can side part my hair now. P. Hey, but the bonus. Boom Eagle. Pacific Millionaire. Alright, the one. Now I should have enough titles to get another reward. I think. We got. Poseidon's Lung. Special tank possesses the ability to breathe underwater. Okay, now I have 91 of these. Nice. Alright. Well, I guess that's it. That was the final. Well, let's check the notebook. I had to have updated, right? Well, we completed Young Entrepreneur. Okay, that's cool and all. Alright, yeah, looks like other stuff is updated. Well, that was it. Thanks for watching. See you next time.